Question number five. Here we have, well, two combinations multiplying each other, right? So we're choosing five objects out of eight, and we're multiplying by choosing three objects out of seven. These are two combinations, choosing five from eight multiplied by choosing three from seven. So that is 8 factorial over 5 factorial over 8 minus 5 factorial times 7 factorial over 3 factorial also over 7 minus 3 factorial. Now let's do that on the calculator. We have 8 factorial divided by 5 factorial divided by 8 minus 5 is 3 factorial times 7 factorial divided by 3 factorial divided by 7 take away 3 is 4 factorial, which is 24. And that gives us 1960. And that's it for question number five.